The feisty Tshidi, played by Latoya Makenya, makes a return on Generations The Legacy. It comes at no surprise that SABC One's Generation The Legacy has had its fair share of ups and its down over the years, with the most recent news being Rapulana Seiphemo, who plays Damoga, leaving the soapy to join the Queen. According to the show's production unit, Seiphemo will film his final episode in August and exit the show in October. Generations attracts more than 544,000 viewers daily, being the second most watched show on the channel. In a bid to grow its viewership even further, the show is attempting to resurrect an old story with much-loved character Tshidi, that is played by Latoya Makenya. The show will also add actress Thidimalo Sehlako as a guest artist from the second option, who will be playing Thabiseng and Ezweni Communication clients. On Monday, June the 1st, an angered and tearful Tshidi will make her comeback to claim her life. The story follows the one night of passion that turned Tshidi's life upside down last year in Generations The Legacy, where in a moment of weakness she spent the night with Jack Mabaso and fell pregnant, wrecking Jack Mabaso. Made a havoc in her marriage to Gaddafi, played by Fuyo Dabola. Jack couldn't contain his excitement, or more accurate, his obsession. He will finally have an heir. He finally had a chance to leave a real legacy behind through his son. However, Tshidi didn't want her child to be anything like Jack. So, with the help of sperm and her mother's only way, she made everyone believe that she was dead and fled the country. Her beloved Gaddafi was devastated and spent months in mourning his sweetheart. Both Tshidi and Gaddafi have made mistakes in their marriage, but one thing is certain, they have much deeper love for each other. Well, you guys, that's basically about that. And also Tshidi, I mean, Latoya has also reflected that she has been missing Tshidi's shoes and his storylines and all of that stuff, you guys. So she's very much happy to make a return on Generations The Legacy. Well, yeah, now Tshidi returns to claim her life and has a shocking plan up her sleeve. How will she keep Jack away from the baby? Where is her son? And Gaddafi and the rest of her family, will they forgive her for putting their lives through hell? You guys, just let's watch and we will see. Just comment on the section below. Ndubana, what is your take on this thing? Please do not forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell for notification. And also, guys, don't forget to stay humble, because God will bless you. I love you guys. Bye.